This violin, we worked on it yesterday, trying to make this violin look like a natural old violin. And today, we only do a very small places, tiny places, to the places we think we need a little bit darker. And then the color work we finished today. Then we will hang it up for like 2-3 days or even 1 week. Then we will apply for transparent clear varnish 2-3 times and sand it again and maybe another 2-3 times until it look good. So it will finish. So today I show you, for example, places like this or places like this can be a little bit darker on this side, a little bit darker. Same like these places can be a little bit darker. Okay, and also we see if some places is not even, the color is not even. For example, maybe it's difficult to see, and this place is a little bit too white. We will make it a little darker. Anyway, today is the fine job, fine work for the color. And after that, the color work will finish. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we have finished the color work. Okay, so we put it dry for a couple of days. Then when it's completely dry, then we will make the finish. I will show you how to do it when the violin is dry. That's all for today.
やっぱりこっちよりこっちの方が明るい。そうそう。こっちこっち。ここでここで辺はもう。そこは一緒に同じ色でいいから。だからこういうところでもう少し沈みにしたらもう終わり。その吹いたところと吹いてないところでこう沈みにして。
こっちか、こっち行こう。ついてるとこからついてないとこ。